According to the Archdiocese of Los Angeles, at least one survivor has come forward alleging child sexual abuse by Father Andres S. Carroll. Father Carroll was an extern priest visiting from the Philippines who worked briefly in the Archdiocese. Father Carroll was included in the Archdiocese of Los Angeles' list of priests accused of sexual misconduct involving minors. Father Carroll's status as a priest, current whereabouts, and whether he has access to children are unknown.